Waddle working his way back. It seems like he might be available for the national championship game in 11 days. Hurtling is Harris, and now running down the sideline, and he's chopped out of bounds.
That's just unbelievable. First of all, it looked like he was going to lose yardage on the play. He bounces it outside and then instinctively goes right over McLeod and turns it into a huge run.